the footage you're currently looking at, there are two portions of footage. So I'll put a number one and a number two to denote the two different pieces of footage. The footage was taken by Peter Maxwell Slattery, and this was on a sky watch here in Sydney at Long Reef on the 7th of February 2016. Between the hours of 8:30 p.m. to about 10:30 p.m. Now, during that time, I saw two what are termed power-ups, and it's quite something to see. Indeed, they were quite high up in the sky. Now, we have two power-ups here. Unfortunately, with this footage, you don't see the beginning of the before this object sort of lights up, if you will, and then it kind of goes and fades, but you don't see the beginning of it. But nonetheless, definitely to be there, I saw two craft do this power up and go through that process. And whilst being there, I, along with at least one other person, because I heard them cry out sort of as this happened, I would estimate around, there was sort of a flash in front of us in the sky, very close in. If I had to estimate it, it would be out in the air from us at about 30 meters, something around that distance out into the sky. That's what it seemed like. Maybe a little further, maybe even a little less. Now, this flash only happened for, but it was quite sizable, and it was a bit of an arc going through the sky, very through the kind of air near us, unlike anything I've ever seen before. And it all happened in about the space of 1 second maximum, but I wasn't the only person to see it for sure. But anyway, just showing that this imagery here, it was just much better to be there in person and see these things in person. There were some sort of calling in ceremonies, if you will. A few kind of chants were said, and some various language, particularly from Solreta, Antaria. And the craft were kind of called in, if you will, and kind of willed in a way. So it was all very interesting to see. And indeed, there were some sights to be seen above us that evening. So I just thought I'd show this. It definitely doesn't do justice to what we sort of saw there. And but nevertheless, it is what it is. Sadly, the camera footage doesn't do the situation of being there justice, but nonetheless, I'll just show some footage now, some older footage from Peter Maxwell Slattery and from James Gilliland. If you haven't seen these clips before, I've shown them before. If you haven't seen them, they are well worth a look.
Yeah, you watch what this does. Just watch what this does, alright? Watch this now. Watch it. Watch it.
Got it on camera.
Buy it?
There's one coming towards the mountain while the other one's going all the way
through. Oh, yeah.
You were saying satellites don't go like that, right? They go on an orbit.
These are moving too fast.
I can't get this guy.
It looks like he has a little bit of a tail. Is that
what it is? He is. He's powering up.
Yes. Yes. Oh my God. Thank you.
Whoa, look at that. Look at that. Woohoo. Whoa.
Wow. Yes. Yes.
Whoa, that was an incredible one.
That was cool.
That was a nice, I got it all on film.
Thank you.
I got that one on film. That was a white out your screen moment.
Wow.